manhood of Musa alayhi salam, try what, see what happens to you. Because you don't want to get punched by that man alayhi salam. What I'm saying is there are sometimes unusual situations. And Allah mentions them on purpose in the Quran because sometimes the marriage is going to be under unusual situations. Not every situation can be ideal. And in your family, if there's an unusual situation, don't sit there and cry, why couldn't we have a normal kind of situation? That's okay. Life is not about normal. Actually, when you dig deep in every family, there's no such thing as normal. Every one of us is weird. Every one of us has strange situations in their family. So we have to adapt and we have to be flexible and we have to be merciful to our coming generation, allowing them to get married in a healthy way and having that open conversation with our sons and with our daughters. May Allah Azza wa Jal bless this community with healthy marriages. May Allah Azza wa Jal allow us to do right by our children and our children to do right by their children in raising children on Islam. Barakallahu li wa lakum fil Qur'an al-Hakim wa nafa'ani wa iyyakum bil ayat.